Oh my God.
Holy mother in heaven.
Holy shit.
What? The reviews aren't good? What don't they like?
That we put on a show.
The Boston Globe says, if you loved Oklahoma, stay there as long as Robin Hood is running in Boston.
Critics! Who'd make a living by killing other people's dreams? I mean, what kind of man would take a job like that?
What kind of slob would take a job like that?
Who could be mean enough, base and obscene enough, to take a job like that?
Wait a minute. Here's something in the Herald that might be good. Formerly married composer and lyricist Aaron Fox and Georgia Hendricks have provided film star Jessica Crenshaw with a star vehicle that ought to be driven off a cliff.
What kind of mom would raise her boy like that?
Who'd want her baby to destroy like that?
Who could be jerk enough, hard up for work enough, to want a job like that? Oh, what kind of low-down, dirty bum? Oh, what kind of swinish, scurvy scum? Loathsome as they come, I wonder
what kind of man would want a job like that?
What kind of putz would squeeze your nuts like that?
Who could be prick enough,
mentally sick enough, who'd want to grow to be everyone's enemy? Critics are hated and so excoriated. Tell me what kind of man would want a job?
Cambridge Patriot says, considering the talent and experience of the veterans involved, Robin Hood is sure to be a huge Broadway smash.
What kind of genius has a mind like that? So perspicacious, wise, and kind like that. Far from his mother's knee, she must be thrilled to see how he grew up to be such brilliant company. Refined and reflective, we're completely objective, but it lifts up your heart to meet a man.